Our group called by, go by the name Arti African Culture Group. And since we have started, we have only 1.5 years. And also here we have a center where which we train kids all about arts, skills and movement. We are playing acrobatics, we are playing traditional music, traditional dance, poems and the stage performance drama. Dreams one day to have a big center, because here is a place which we do for our practice, all our movement of the day. But we're living by depended on shows or our self donation if we need to get something, because we don't have a sponsor. But we...
Unaweza katika sasa.
Blasters and sister, we have here, we have the group and teachers. First, I am the chairman of the group. My name is Goodluck Chawala, but in Nazi I'm called Blacks. This one here is the secretary of the group called Al Mosh Audoido. Here we have the accountant of the group, Rafael Joseph Aubabu Grandpa. Here we have a member of the group, Lukman Msuya Okenji. We have Simon Mwakilasa. Our Samong, like a Chinese people. This one here is Ali Mohamed. Oh, Mr. Yoga. Because he play yoga, as you see. But also we have Blasters here as a member. This one here is Chaz. This is Mix Boka. This is Abibu. This one here is the father of the owner of the house here. We use as the center, but you also as a member of the group. Introduce yourself.
My name is George.
This one is George, is the father's house. Yeah. But also we have the children here. This is not all the children, but it's among of the children. Because today is the day of the schools. But as a smart, I forgot someone, which is very bad. She was supposed to be the first to be introduced. But because she's the last, she had the opportunity as a woman, as African queen. She's the bowler, Dixon. We call Debo. She play yoga, she dance African dances, she dance also salsa, zuku, she also is actress. Yoga opportunity to the group of youths and the children who are the tomorrow generation. Because here we have a problem with unemployed. So many youths here remain in the street and they fell into drugs, prostitutions, also into Ziff and others lost in jail because of some obstacles, as they said.
Yeah, I hope.